State lawmakers says school board members should get paid. The bill would allow communities to determine whether elected officials of public school districts should get a salary. It would also provide school board members with tuition-free enrollment at any of the state's 10 public universities. Pennsylvania is currently one of several states where the law prohibits any compensation for school board members.